Mr. McNierney for 5 minutes.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I ask unanimous consent to address the House for 5 minutes.
Without objection.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today to raise awareness of how energy use impacts climate change and to show by example what is being done about it. Our nation continues to rely on high-polluting energy sources that threaten our climate and threaten our national security. We need to focus at all levels of government, federal, state, and local, as well as in the private sector, to promote clean energy and energy efficiency. State and federal facilities, above all else, should be the gold standard for clean energy and energy efficiency. For example, the Lincoln Unified School District, located in Stockton, California, recently committed to placing solar panels on rooftops throughout the school district. Lincoln was able to purchase these solar panels through low-interest, clean, renewable energy bonds to help finance this project that is estimated to save $1 million per year on energy costs. Not only does this project increase use of clean energy sources, but all the savings will be put back into educational programs. So this is truly a win-win for our students. In addition, the University of the Pacific, also located in Stockton, California, has increased energy efficiency and sustainability. Pacific installs solar panels, energy-efficient light bulbs in the quad and other locations, installed a robust recycling program, and installed replacement chiller on its air conditioning system, which uses 52% less energy than the old chiller. It's impressive that these advancements were led by both students and faculty at the University of the Pacific. These are just two examples of why I am introducing the Solar Energy Deployment Act. We need to encourage greater use of solar and other clean energies in our neighborhoods and on public and private lands. The Solar Energy Development Act awards grants on a competitive basis to state and local governments to design and install solar equipment on rooftops and above parking lots they own. I commend the efforts made by the schools and public entities, such as the Lincoln Unified School District, the University of the Pacific, and others across California and the United States that are making a concerted effort to utilize clean energy sources and to become more energy efficient. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I yield back.